Newly appointed ambassador to Britain, Mr. Lewis Douglas, calls on President Truman at the White House to be sworn in and to receive his credentials. Joining in the good wishes is Mr. Harriman, the last ambassador to hold this top diplomatic post.